But I do think it's fair because in the case of Russia, there have been many attempts to create a much more progressive society going back and you know, an upsurge of educated members of Russian society. But in the 1990s, there really was building upon the bombs of the war initiative at the end of the 1980s. We were experimenting democratization. There was a couple of books written by open political fighters affirming that Russia was on a democratic path and that it wouldn't turn around. But of course, they hadn't really backed on the kind of leadership that emerged with Vladimir Putin and also the disaffection that people got on this democratic experiment on a number of fronts. You know, first of all, there was a massive economic collapse in the 1990s. So, not a lot of people thought that, okay, look, this democratic experiment came on great poverty and actually deprecation.